I'd like to welcome our alumni and our students, our faculty, our staff, friends of the university, to the formal dedication of the Ralph S. O'Connor Building for Science and Engineering. This building is much more than bricks and mortar. Students will be educated, mentored, and inspired to change the world in this incredible space. This building represents the many things that Ralph cared about. He cared deeply about the Rice campus and the buildings that inspire our best energies. This remarkable facility realizes our unified vision of the engineering quad and sets the highest bar for innovation and collaboration. Ralph deeply cared about students. In the end, this building will have the greatest impact on our students.
This building represents the biggest investment in research facilities at Rice since the Bioscience Research Collaborative. There has never been an effort at this scale to unite so much talent, strategy, and collaborative energy to make an impact through research.
It will bring scientists and engineers together and accelerate the transition from fundamental discoveries to the innovation of new technologies. State-of-the-art facilities and the communities we form here will spur discovery of new materials to power the energy transition and enable environmentally friendly technologies, and lead to new ways to harness the quantum properties of atoms and light to revolutionize data processing and computation.
The technologies that will be developed here will contribute solutions for some of today's most pressing problems. Problems such as clean water with Rice's nano-enabled water treatment or the new center that we have, climate change with Carbon Hub, medical innovations, and new technologies that will solve for the greater good.
I think Ralph would just be tickled to see his name on a building that is forward-thinking, full of new and creative ideas, and he's smiling from heaven.